ETI's latest automated assembly line for production of low-voltage fuse links with blade contacts NH1 and NH2 is fully designed by the principle of lean production, supported by guidelines of Industry 4.0. The ETI Combi version has a double indicator of fuse link operation, on the front and on top. The first allows good visibility of the indicator when the fuse link is mounted in a fuse rail or fuse switch disconnector, and the second allows for use of a micro switch for remote signaling of fuse link operation. As this assembly line produces four structurally different types of fuse links, it was necessary to use innovative development approaches in order to achieve high manufacturing productivity and flexibility by changing the product type. It takes about 40 seconds for the fuse link to fill to the top with quartz sand. At ETI, we ensure that all fuse links are sufficiently filled with sand by a special measurement of sand density inside the fuse link. By developing an automated process, we have improved the technical properties and quality of our fuse links and increased their added value. Up to 2 million fuse links will be produced annually on the new assembly line. Each of them will also have a unique DMC code, under which all measurements made during the manufacturing process are stored. We were the first in the world to introduce such a database in the field of fuse links.